again. Things get tight and pressurised towards the end of matches. It was on board two, it's match yesterday, Darrell Gurney, so I was only sort of seeing bits and pieces of it, but he flew really well against Brendan Dover. Yes, he was behind early on.
110.
Behind the 80s by the end of the match. Well, if he takes this out, it's going to hurt. Double 19 again for double 16. 146 is on.
Oh, yes, he liked that one. Well, the raise of the eyebrow did go with respect of the finish from Darrell Gurney.
I think that's a look into the audience rather than at his opponent. But you can see the effect. Tremendous checkout.
Yes, he played it in the first leg, didn't he? Same finish. This time he went in. He's got to get his scouts on here.
Slipping away from another moment. Double break now for Darrell Gurney. He beat him 10-5 in the last 16 last year, Gurney.
140.
Is it going to be repeat?
He's looking really good here, it has to be said.
It's not turning off, there's some heating output. Some cooling seems to be working, but some heating seems to stay on once it's switched on. On to Heaton. Yeah, it's just not switching the heater off, so that will continually heat up the tank.